Right now, the Gold Complex fire burning near the Plumas National Forest is 700 acres with no containment. Evacuation orders and warnings are in place. The four lightning-sparked fires started around 2 o'clock today. Plumas County Sheriff's has opened an emergency shelter for people as well as an animal shelter. They're also telling us deputies will be patrolling the evacuated areas throughout the night.